delighted to report a good progress of DMIC corridor on the Ahmedabad-Durera investment region in Gujarat and the Shendra-Bidkin industrial park near Aurangabad in Maharashtra are now in a position to start work on basic infrastructure. In the current year, I have earmarked an initial sum of rupees 1200 crores. However, the pace of expenditure picks up, I will provide additional funds.